Nah, we just hooked up to like a white marlin, I think, on a rip over here.
That was nuts.
If he hits it again, he's not real smart. I see him down there, he's chasing it.
My heart is pounding.
Now he, oh, something else packed that.
No.
Oh.
Damn, this sucks.
Take the rod.
Oh my God.
Yeah, take the rod.
God. Oh my God.
Take the ride.
Oh my God.
Hold the ride better.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, babe. We're gonna have to drive on.
Did you see that?
Oh my God, yeah, I saw that.
That's that big squid
get
on
those
there.
Lines. Get those lines.
Oh. Is freaking insane. He might jump.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
He
my
jumped.
God. Oh my God. Oh my
you
God.
Get it?
Oh my God.
He
oh
jumped.
My God.
You're lucky
oh my
day,
God.
Girl.
Hold on, hold on. We didn't land him yet. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Uh-huh.
My heart's pounding. Oh my God. I have never seen that before.
Oh my God.
I got a video with my phone.
Wait.
I'm backing up. There he is, jumping.
There he is,
in.
There
I got
there
a video
is.
With your phone. I'm shaking.
I me too.
Real, I'm backing up. Tell me if it looks like he's gonna jump again. That was sick. I was like, no way. I didn't even throw it. I didn't even throw it. I just tossed it like 5 feet.
That was that big bus that I saw in front of the boat. That was
yeah. Wow, she's gonna come up again?
Hold on, no. He's down.
We tight, boy.
He's gonna drop again.
Yeah. I'll get it this time.
Get him, Lou! Get him, dog!
Roger, we got tired of reeling it up and down, you know what I mean?
I could have reeled it all day. Getting fast, pal, you're getting fast.
Jackie Shea said she seen this fish blow up. I just caught the tail end of it. I was like, what in the heck? I could still see the white water. Hurry up, grab that thing. Barely chunked it. I see this thing turn sideways and inhale it down there. Thanks to Jackie Shea saying put the squid on the hook.
I think he's like hooked or something.
Oh yeah. And it's light drag, babe.
When he comes up.
Just take it easy. It's light drag. We'll try to get a good video releasing him. He's pretty mad, huh?
Not as mad as I would think.
Is that what you think it is? A white marlin?
I don't really know what a white marlin is. I only know striped marlin and blue marlin.
What does this count, babe?
Yeah.
You need a cushion?
Yeah.
All right, let me get you a cushion. All right, hold on, I think that thing. Just peeling it out. I could have swore I seen a cushion on here. You ain't got one in your bag, babe? You one you like? No? Yeah. Oh, you just sit on it? There you go. You want to take your shirt off? And I'll swap with you? Swim into you. Swim into you.
There he is.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
he's jumping. Reel him in. Reel him in. He must have freaking swallowed that thing, because with all them shakes. Do you want to keep him, babe? Or?
I want to release him, if he can.
All right, if he's not swallowed it dead. You got your GoPro going?
No.
All right. Let me get it going. Or no? Not yet? All right, I got it set up there. He's gonna jump again. He's gonna jump again. There he is. Jackie Shea on the old spinner dinner. All right, hold on, I'm back up so he ain't coming. I see him down there.
Is it still going?
Mm-hmm. Doing all kinds of things, so he's gonna jump again. There he is. Ready, Bri, I'm gonna drive to him.
Oh my god.
Don't let him. Oh. Hold your ride down. Hold the ride down. It's not hooked on the boat. All right.
Oh my god.
It's wrapping up around his bill. Bring him over here. I'll get him. Go up some more. Go up some more. Keep going up. All right, right there. Stay right there and try to get his bill right here alongside the back. He's right there, people. Keep him coming, Jackie. Jackie. Reel down. Hold his head up. He probably ain't ready yet. He's peeling it out.
He's jumping. Oh my god, he's going crazy.
He's going crazy.
Oh my god.
He's
crazy. Oh my god.
He's gonna jump again.
Crazy.
Party on
me.
Yeah, he just took a lot of line off that reel. All right, I'm gonna back up, try to slow him down.
Oh my gosh.
I'm backing up. That was so cool seeing him jump like that.
That was just freaking crazy. Oh my gosh. I don't even care that I look like this right in this picture right now.
New PB?
New f***ing species. Look at this species.
Restarting the video. Huh?
Yeah, stop it.
I stopped and restarted it. Somehow we're gonna have to try to keep the boat moving, you know? Without him getting in the motor, that's gonna be the hard part. All right. Coming straight to us now, huh? Even coming, you're almost there. I can see him. I see him. Getting a good workout today.
Oh my god, ow.
Might ought to loosen the drag just a touch. Or you want to leave it?
My f***ing back hurts.
Oh. Oh, I thought it come off. I see him down there. Do you think it's a blue marlin?
No, it's not a blue marlin.
It's a white marlin?
Yeah, it's
gonna be a white marlin. There he comes. Coming up. Alright, you're in control. You're steering him, you know what I mean? So, you gotta try to steer him. His head right up next to the boat like this. Keep him going this way. Keep him going this way. Now, aim your rod more to the back of the boat. There you go. But not too much. It's gonna be hard. Keep him coming. Keep him coming up until I can grab his bill. I need to grab his bill.
Fishing. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I'm so stoked right now.
Yeah, that was crazy.
That was just like, we were having kind of a bad day.
Damn, today sucks.
I lost a couple mahi and we didn't get any swordfish. It happens sometimes.
Yeah.
But we were trolling this beautiful weed line behind me in this beautiful blue water today, and this big splash just splashed in front of the boat. And I was like, whoa, I was like, what was that? And we stopped, and Lewis luckily had a jig ready with some squid on it, tossed it right in front of the marlin's face, and it swallowed it, inhaled it. And then we've been fighting that marlin for what, the last like hour maybe?
Yeah.
Like the last
60
hour.
Pound test.
On 60 pound drag. Test, light drag on this Saragossa.
That's it.
Behind me right here, that's it. And that just turned into an epic day. That's why I love offshore fishing. Because you never know the good stuff that can happen. Wow, that was amazing.
That was good. You want a drink?
Yeah, I need a water.
Because I know wow. I need one.
Oh my gosh. I had like full on serious face, serious mode. Like I was not about to lose this fish. I was like, I don't care. Thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
I was like, I don't care what I look like. I don't care that the rod is pushed up between my legs or that I'm sweating or I'm like huffing and puffing. I was like, we're gonna get this fish to the boat and we're gonna land this fish.
Wanna show them the grass when we run
by?
That
was amazing. Yeah, look at this rip line.
Pull the truck out.